All right, I'll call this meeting to order. Item number one on the agenda is to consider for approval the minutes of the May 10th, 2021 meeting. I need a motion to approve.
Motion to approve.
Second?
I second.
So, thank you. All in favor signify by saying aye.
Aye.
Thank you. All right, item number two. Conduct a public hearing on a proposed Comcast franchise renewal agreement. Alan?
Yes, if you remember, at our last meeting, we reviewed the proposed franchise agreement that you have. The current one was a 15-year deal. It expired in 2018. The City Council also was provided with the proposal and reviewed that at their workshop last week as well. Just a side note, that's not part of this franchise. It'll be a separate contract, is the INET. The previous franchise had an INET in there, and the IT staff has put out for sealed proposals, bids last week to go to a managed service for the city. So that's a separate contract aside from this franchise agreement that they're working on. So yeah, you'll need to conduct a public hearing on this as part of the process of renewing a franchise. Following the public hearing, the commission will need to consider approving this agreement and forwarding on to City Council for final approval.
Okay. All right. Anything else?
That's all I've got.
All right. Then we're charged with a public hearing, so at this time, I'll open the public hearing. Anybody wishes to speak for or against the agreement, please feel free to do so.
Good afternoon. Glad to be with you again. Kim Sasser Hayden with Comcast. Thank you all so much for reviewing the franchise agreement, and happy to answer any questions that you might have. I did want to share a couple of pieces of information with this group about some of the initiatives that Comcast is undertaking right now. So I think I spoke about this at our last meeting, but just wanted to reiterate, still doing lots of work to help keep families and people connected through this pandemic. So our Internet Essentials program, which is our $9.95 a month low-cost high-speed internet program, has doubled in speed since this time last year for the same price to help keep more and more people at home and connected. We're also offering a 60-day free promotion to any new customers who sign up for that program. Customers are eligible for that program if they receive pretty much any state or federal assistance, so the National School Lunch Program, if they're in HUD housing, and then there's a long list of other things that would qualify families to be eligible for that as well. So we've increased eligibility, we've increased the speeds, and we are continuing to connect new customers for 60 days without any charge. That is set to expire. That promotion is at the end of June, but I believe, I don't want to get ahead of any announcements, but I believe that that will be continuing on. We're also, Comcast is also participating in the FCC's Emergency Broadband Benefit Program, which is sometimes referred to as EBB. So this is a program where the FCC is allotting up to $50 per month for families who need assistance paying their internet bill. That you have to be eligible through their program. Anyone who is on our Internet Essentials program would be automatically eligible. And then the FCC has some additional eligibility requirements. And you can find out more about that at Xfinity.com/EBB if you're interested. That is, the FCC set that up to last until their allotted money is all used. So we think it'll be for about 4 months, but we're not sure, and it may actually be continued, but for right now we're part of that process. And the other thing that we're doing, and I'd love any input from this group on this, but we are actually, Comcast is initiating what we're calling lift zones. So that's where we are setting up high speed wireless internet zones at community centers like Boys and Girls Clubs and other places around the community where people are gathering to do homework, to get to apply for jobs, to get connected. We've done these at senior centers, like I said, at Boys and Girls Clubs, at other areas and nonprofits. So if there is some place that you think would be a great candidate for that, I would love to talk to you about that. But those are just a few of the things that Comcast is doing to keep our families connected, and in addition to all of the work that our great technicians do to keep our internet and all of our plant up and running. And our network has experienced, as you might imagine, I think at one point we were like 300% higher usage than normal, and our network held up to that, and we have capacity beyond. So continuing to future-proof that network, but happy to answer any questions.
Anybody got any questions for Kimberly?
I don't have a question, just a comment. I just want to thank you on behalf of the schools, because not only did they use it for long-distance learning, they still use it for homework assignments and those kinds of things, and a lot of families that weren't able to do that before have been able to do that. So,
glad
thank
to hear
you.
That.
Anyone else?
All right. Thank you so much for having me.
I actually just want to make one comment. So as the CEO of a company that's been proudly headquartered here for 35 years, we're really grateful for everything you're doing for the community here. It's really helped all of us. And we're deeply appreciative that you're renewing the contract with us. We're very excited about it.
Great. Thank you.
All right. Anyone else? Not seeing anyone else, I'll declare this public hearing closed. And I need a motion to accept the agreement and send it on to City Council for final approval. I need that motion.
So moved.
Second. All right. All in favor, signify by saying aye.
Aye.
Aye. Thank you very much. Thank you, Kimberly. We'll see you for at least 10 more years. All right. Item number three, Alan, staff reports and any other business.
Yeah, we don't have any Comcast cable TV issue cases since the last meeting. I haven't received any of those. And also have copied in your packet the June program guide for City TV. That's really all I've got today. The main thing was just conduct this public hearing.
That's it.
Well,
I'm going to add one thing to your item. It's good to have our former chair of the Cable Commission with us today. It's good to have you here.
Thank you.
It's always great to see you. He's over there taking notes about how it used to be when he was chairman, I'm certain. And he's planning on sharing that somewhere, but your notes will be, you'll have to surrender those before you leave the council chamber. Dennis, it's good to see you. No doubt about it.
Thank you.
All right. There not being any other business before the commission, I'll hear for a motion for adjournment.
So moved.
Second?
Sure.
All in favor, signify by saying aye.
Aye.
Have a good rest of your day. Thank you for coming.
Thank you.